Hello, I'm Neil. Today I'm going to show you how to find your mobile location and turn on their camera from any location. Let us start. For that, we need one of the application that is AirDrive, which is simply available on Play Store. Otherwise, you can watch out to my previous video related to this tutorial, how to install the AirDrive and other one and how to use it. Or you can follow the simply link given below in description. Just simply open the AirDrive. And over here you can see the lots of options. Just click on find phone, then click on turn on, and then click on activate. Okay, it asks for permission, just click on activate. Okay, over here you can see that your device is now protected. Just simply you have to do some changes in setting. Just go to the setting. Then simply go to the location and turn on your location. After that, you have to simply open the browser and just simply log in into account. Otherwise, you can follow the link given below in description. This is related to the first tutorial, how to install the AirDrive and how to use it. Over here you can see the lots of options. Just simply tap on find phone. Okay, it asks for your same password. Over here you can see your login account and their details. Just simply enter your password. And just tap on sign in. Over here it takes some time. Okay. Over here you can see the mobile location of your device. Here you can change the view. This is satellite view. You can increase. Okay. Over here you can see the mobile location of your. Over here you can see the lots of messages. Just simply tap on the ring. Then okay, I like to show. Yes. Simply tap on the ring. Okay. Here you can see the sound display. Suppose you just tap on it. Now I am going to show you how to turn on the camera of your device. Okay. Just simply tap on this camera. Over here you can see the camera is on. Okay. Now I am going to show the mirroring which is done on my device. Here you can see the camera is not on your device. Okay. Over here you can do the some changes and everything. Thus, these are to be basic steps you have to follow. So thank you for watching this video. Please like it and subscribe it.